Well, GG Alden here. So, it's been a while since I recorded a video on a game or anything, so I figured, why not do it again, you know? Since the channel's still growing, and why not? So, I'm playing a game, I just got it recently, so I'm not too well at it, and it's really early access on Steam, but it's called Darkwood, as you can see. It's like a horror game, kind of like randomly generated world survival. It's pretty cool. I don't know too much about it yet, I'm still kind of learning, because I've barely played it that much, but it is a really cool game. As you can see, it's only in an alpha 3.0, which it's like their third update to the game or something, so there's not too much to it, but at the same time, it's pretty cool. So I'll do a new profile right here. We'll do the prologue, why not? But you can turn on or off permadeath, so if you die, you can replay, you can come back to life and do it, whatever. But this game is really hard at night, and you'll see as it starts up, there's some really hard stuff to it about, like, the way it's kind of like realistic vision, and you'll see it. It's like really, it's really hard, because you have to keep, you can't see things that aren't there, like that aren't in your viewing range. So it's really complicated, because it's like a top-down game, and you have, like, nighttime is a really hard part in this game. Surviving one night is a very hard challenge. But it's at the same time, it's really cool to play this. I like it. And I hope this game, the makers continue to update it and stick with it. But I don't know how long this could take, so I'm probably just going to pause it for a bit. And then when it loads, I'll start it back up. So I'll be right back, guys. Okay, guys, so I'm back, and I believe we're at the prologue right now. I'm pretty sure. I don't know. So if I'm not mistaken, I've kind of seen this once before, one other time. I believe the prologue kind of, like, explains something, like there's, like, an infestation going on. About these creatures, or I don't even know, and like he's stranded, has like they expect, they think they can help, or that he can help them, but he can't. And I don't know, all this craziness, and yeah, I don't know, pretty interesting. And I apologize right now if the game sound is too loud. I don't know if like you can't hear me too well or not. It shouldn't be as bad now, it was just the music. So as you can see, it's kind of like a top-down thing. The game's kind of top-down. But you can only see, if you could see, like, it kind of looks like there's light coming out of me. That's like my field of vision, which is the only things I can see. Because all I can see is in there. I can see the other stuff, like I know what's there and stuff, but like, you'll see what I mean eventually. It'll be a little more obvious what that means. But let's see. Okay. Last time I did this, I really didn't, like, look into it too much. So, I don't really know too much about this prologue. Or, actually, I don't even know. But, so basically, you have, like, certain objects, like chairs, you can drag. You can move them around, go wherever with them, kind of stuff. I don't know. And then, here, we'll go over here. So, as you can kind of see, like, if I face this way, the door blocks that side of view. And you can only get objects within your cursor reach. Or within your reach. So it's like, you know. And as you can see, like, the lamp, it kind of, like, keeps a light on. But it's still kind of, like, gray vision. Unless I look there. Which is interesting. Pretty cool. Examine the cage. I can search it. Open. Nothing in there. Chair. Open. Camera. Photo. What is it? 12/06/85. The heck? December 6th, 1985? That's crazy. Let's search it. A rag, okay, that's promising. Let's see, open in here. So as you can see, like, the lighting, still kind of the same idea, how in here. Radio, antenna, my bed. Okay, here's a wardrobe. There's alcohol, some more rags, front door key, planks, and some matches. Should come in handy. But like, even with the windows, you could tell, kind of like, you can only see based on your vision. Let's go in here. There's like trap door. Can't open it. Okay. Okay. Spent too much time locking him in there. Interesting. Oh wait. Use key. There we go. Okay. So now you can tell it didn't seem like it was daytime, obviously. Kind of looked like it was just gray, nighttime, dark. But really, it is daytime. It's just you can only see in your vision. As you could tell, like, the dog, he disappears if he's not visible to me. So you can only see, like, creatures and things that are in your field of view. Let's see, let's kind of look around. Doll. Destroyed well. Ooh, some rope. Doghouse, nope. Dog, my dog, I think he's going to make it. I should end his suffering. Or I don't think he's going to make it. What's over here? Anything? Apparently I can't go too far, okay. Yeah, see, you can even see into there. Pretty interesting. Got that realistic lighting, which is always pretty cool. I don't know. Just press space to jump over obstacles, okay. Let's go this way. Logs. Repair kits, and some more planks. Those always come in handy. Here's an axe. Tab. Put the axe there. Okay, so let's try to use it. Hold the right mouse button. Okay. I get it. So you have to, like, charge your weapons. That's pretty cool. Okay. Let's just keep going then. Left shift to run. Okay, got this. I don't know, I think the game's pretty cool the way it is. How it's like kinda realistic. Only these rats can squeeze themselves between the trees. Okay. Whoa. It's kinda creepy when you can't see what's ahead or behind you. It really kinda puts a weird perspective on this. What is this corpse? Immediately transfer items by holding the left control. Well, that comes in handy. Some more matches. Which way am I supposed to keep? Guessing this way. Just keep going. And it's getting a little bit darker. That's pretty good. Craft a torch. How do I do it? Oh, see that? Wait, you want? I have the stuff to make a torch, don't I? Yeah. Wait, what do I do with it? Oh, I have to hold it. Okay, I get it. Yep, that's definitely a little bit brighter. It's a good, good thing right there. Nope, not this one. Wait, was there something over here? Nope, nothing. And it's kind of weird, like, occasionally you'll, like, step on branches and make a noise. Here's a destroyed wall. Can we jump it? Yep. Let's jump. Okay, okay. This looks promising. Very promising. No, no, right. Wait, is this a building? Oh, it is a building. Can I get into the building? I can jump through the window. Good. Okay. Wardrobe. Some more rag. What? Oh. Bread. You know what? What can I get rid of? Yeah, we'll get rid of a frag or something. I don't know. What else can I craft? Anything up? No, it just doesn't show anything. There's a chair. Let's drag it. Pull this away. Maybe we can get out from this side? No, we cannot. Okay, looks like we're going back out the window. Yeah, it's really dark in this game occasionally, and it gets pretty bad. sometimes and you just can't see anything. A little bit on the creepy side. Oh, we can go over here. I get it. Is that... corpse. In a few days, he will be completely absorbed. Look at that. He's like... inside of the thing, I think? I don't even know. That's weird. You can't see the corpse... clothes. I don't have enough space for any of that. Broken down house. Nice. More clothes. Which way do I go from here? Oh, I think over here. Yep, this looks promising. Not the right way to go. Oh god, what is that? It's a guy, isn't it? I don't think this one is still alive. Big metal key. This must be the key to it. Oh, okay. Now we get another little thing. Nice. He's unconscious. The little rat didn't make it into his hole. Only pests like him know how to get... I don't get it. What is he? Of course he won't willingly tell me anything. But this, however... doesn't really matter. Okay, that's kind of weird. A little creepy right there. Wait. Am I that man? What the heck? I'm pretty sure I'm that man. If I am, that is really weird. I never realized that. Okay. Small, probably for storing food. Search. Some rag. Some of that. Bandages. Okay, we'll make bandages. And I think we're making a picklock too. Why not? Yeah. Wait, okay. Wait. How do I use the bandages? Oh, there we go. Okay. Use picklock. A flashlight comes in handy, and a shovel. A slow but long-ranged weapon. I can only dismantle barricades. Okay. Let's try breaking it then. Yep. There we go. One last blow, and the item is no longer usable, of course. Let's go number 3. Who's that? What the heck? I am a little scared to go out. Does that man want to kill me? I don't know. I'm a little scared here. The heck? I do not want to open that door. What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. I thought there was a room here. Where am I? To reload your flashlight. That's great. I don't have a flashlight anymore. Now it's just pitch black. That's good news.
Who's there? Please let me out. I don't know if it's worth it. I swear I'm hearing movement. It's really creepy. Well, let's open this trusty door. I don't have any pick locks, of course. Wait, there's a wardrobe over here. That's right, why didn't I think about that? Nope, nothing to do. Barricaded window. Where can I find a pick lock? I used the only one I had. Cage, nope, nothing. Shouldn't there be more or something? Apparently not. Wait, what about this? Okay, I swear this is a little suspicious, but we'll go for it. What is this? Searching? Oh. Gasoline. A dog tag. Pick locks. Why am I hearing walking? Did that body leave? I swear. Oh my god, the body left. That is so weird. To refill the generator. Pour gasoline, pretty much. Oh wait, the generator's right here. You know what? Since I don't trust it, we're gonna drag this back. I don't like the looks of this. The generator is turned off yet. I can hear a faint metallic sound of engine. Turn on. Suddenly hear a voice. Gasoline, gasoline. Suddenly the voice turns into rubble. What are you looking at? Get me some booze. That's weird. To refill it. Hold up. Let's see. Do I put it in my inventory? To refill the generator, equip the gasoline tank. Oh. Okay, I can do this. Tank is empty. Switch on. Now what? Sounded weird. Plank with nails? That sounds like a good weapon. Let's try it. You can always use a weapon in doubt. When in doubt, use a weapon. Oh god, this is gonna end terribly, I can already tell. I don't like the sounds of this. I really don't like how this sounds. Where was the light? Where was the light? Oh god. Switch the lamp on. Oh god, no, now I have to open this door. What's gonna be over here? I don't trust this one bit. This guy seems crazy. Help me, come closer. What's he want now? Come close. Oh, let's see, I called that one. Die, fool! Oh! Oh, I killed him! Hee hee. What the? What? And how do you want to get out now? You think you can manage all by yourself? Dot dot dot. Can you hear it? What the heck? What is that? Oh god. Oh man. Let's equip the weapon. You wanna fight? You wanna fight? Let's go. Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Oh my god. Rise and shine. What the heck? Where am I? Who is this? Wolfman? I could feel your stench from Ashar. You should be thankful I don't have an appetite for carcasses. He hides his face under a hood. I can feel the smell of wet ground and fur. I came after your reek to inform you about something, but looking at your face, someone has already done just that. These woods are full of little trinkets, treasures, and if you find any valuables, I'll gladly have a look at it, maybe even give you something in exchange. My hideout is at the southwestern part of the meadow. Remember this, because the likes of you always crawl back to me. Oh, I almost forgot. A little welcome present with this unusual bucket. You will be able to drink our local crystal clear water straight from the well. You'll see, with the night comes, you won't be able to live without it. Okay. Interesting. There's a journal. What is this? Large mushrooms? Let's take them. So it's daytime, as I can tell. I think I can see from there. What's in the wardrobe? Nails. Some rope. And another bucket. Ooh, buckets come in handy. Why not, you know? What the heck? Is there a hole in this wall? Oh god, there is. I don't trust it. Let's close that off. Open. Some more rags. Good, good. Rags are helpful. Is this like my front door? Okay. Nice. There's some sort of a thing. What the heck is this? Oh, this is the well. Examine. I need a drink from this well during night. Build. Okay, now I can drink from it. I can only drink during the night. What? Is that what that said? That was weird. Okay, I guess. Search the corpse. Another rag. Generator? Oh. Okay, I feel like I shouldn't turn that on because I don't need light. Like last time, I went pitch black without it. Interesting. Very interesting. I don't know. But I feel like this has probably been pretty long. And you guys are probably like, this is getting to be boring maybe? I don't even know. But still, I'll probably... Wait, what is this? Before I go. Oh. Here, this is weird. 15 essence. What did that do? Okay, apparently I need to, like, get more. I don't know, but I guess that'll probably be it for this episode, because it's kind of getting a little long now. But, I don't know. I'll hope to do another video on this. I can't say I'll do, like, a Let's Play or anything on it, because that might not happen. But I'll definitely try at making more videos on this, hopefully. Because you can continue, you can save, continue, and all that. Oh, wait, there's another wardrobe I never checked. No, okay. But yeah, guys, I guess... Oh, wait, large mushrooms. Yeah, okay, I'm bad at doing an ending, because something always comes up. Still, yeah, I'll probably just end it here then. Thanks for watching, guys. If you do like the looks of this game, you think it looks cool, you want to try it out yourself, I believe it's 15 on Steam. I know I got it when there was a sale, but it's like fairly new, like I said, and it's pretty cool to play. So if you guys want to check it out, I'll have a link in the description to try it out, play it, get it, I don't know. But thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you guys next time.